Bienvenue à la Photokina. On est sur le stand de Manfrotto qui vient d'annoncer pas mal de nouveaux produits, des sacs, tout un ensemble de vêtements, design pour nous accompagner dans la photo, mais également la reconnaissance du fait que la photo et la vidéo se combinent et que la photo et la vidéo c'est d'abord de la lumière, et donc ils introduisent un nouveau système de lampes à LED, LED lights. And here with us I have Carlo Largogioli. Is it good? Hello Carlo.
Hello to everybody.
So could you briefly tell us about this product?
Yeah, we basically decided to follow up the video SLR trend now available in the market. And in the last 2 years, we've seen it really growing very fast. We've seen so a lot of different needs in the market popping out, and some of them were really major needs. And we decided to do something about that. We chose the LED technology. Why we did it? Because it's reliable, doesn't consume a lot, doesn't heat a lot, and also it has a very constant color temperature throughout time. So basically you will have the same daylight after 3 years of usage. We decided to develop a whole range. I have here just two examples of the range, the smallest one and the biggest one. The smallest one is a 12 LED, very small, we call it pocket. It's just an on and off light, very simple, very bright, very nice to have. 50 euros, not very expensive one. Perfect for Olympus, PN, mirrorless cameras, for the entry-level guys like this one, for example. All the way up, we go to the 370 euros version, which is an 84 LEDs with the flash included. It's not a TTL flash, it's a synchro flash. We're gonna synchronize it by a cable here and into the camera. What happens is that the flash, yeah.
So because it's flash, it means you can do video by turning it on and you can do photography having more lights. Is that what it means?
Exactly, that's exactly the idea. So basically we're going to have an overboost, 4 times brighter than the output of the light when we're working in flash mode just by clicking this button. More features that we have, backlights. These small LEDs at the base of the light will be used to illuminate your camera commands when you're working, exactly there. Also, we have a double flash attachment here. I can attach the light like that, I can attach the light like that, or, as you can see in another system over there, we can attach more than one light together, so we can basically overboost our panel and have more light for us.
Okay.
Very important to say, the last thing, we also have accessories. So basically, what we're gonna do, we're gonna modify the color temperature of the light just by putting a gel. They come with 2 gels and 1 diffuser.
And I should say, through the Photokina, pardon, je vais le faire en français, et je dois dire que pendant toute la Photokina, on a utilisé un système qui est un peu l'ancêtre de ça, c'est Light Panel, qui était une société qui a été rachetée par Manfrotto, et qui en fait est ce que vous voyez pour l'illumination pendant toute la Kina. So the Light Panel was the previous version of this product that you've just shown.
They've been the breakthrough guys. Yes.
Ok, donc Carlos, merci beaucoup.
Merci. Merci, au revoir.
Au revoir.
Merci, au revoir.